incredible. One of the worst performances in my career, and they never doubted it for a second. How can I possibly be expected to handle school on a day like this? This is my 9th sick day this semester. It's getting tough coming up with new illnesses.
It's a test.
If I go 10, I'm gonna have to bark up a lung, so I better make this one count. The key to faking out the parents are the clammy hands. It's a good non-specific symptom, and I'm a big believer. A lot of people will tell you that a good phony fever is a dead lock, but you get a nervous mother, and you wind up at the doctor's office. That's even worse than school. You fake a stomach cramp, and when you're bent over, moaning and wailing, you lick your palms. It's a little childish and stupid, but then again, so was high school. Life moves pretty fast. You don't stop to look around once in a while, you can miss it. I do have a test today. That wasn't bullshit. It's on European socialism. I mean, really, what's the point? I'm not European. I don't plan on being European. So who gives a crap if they're socialists? They could be fascist anarchists for all I care. It still won't change the fact that I don't want to call it.
I recall Central Park Hall, how you throw your dress. What a mess, I've come dead.
Not that I oppose fascism, or any ism for that matter. In my opinion, isms are not good. A person should not believe in an ism, he should believe in himself. I quote John Lennon, I don't believe in Beatles, I just believe in me. Good point there. After all, he was the walrus. I could be the walrus, but I still have to bum rides off people.